Like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.
Beyoncé's Renaissance World Tour is coming to Philly. What to wear and how to prepare? According to BeHive, the countdown to Beyoncé's Renaissance World Tour stop in Philly has been on for weeks, at least for the city's dedicated BeHive members. As superfans caught up with the 2.5-hour concert, which brings together a slew of Beyoncé's, "I am doing all I can to get Beyoncé's attention," said Corey Brown, 30, a University City photographer. "I've been a fan of the actress since her performance at the 2003 BET Awards in Crazy in Love show in Philly, Chicago, and New Orleans. Somehow views a Philly concert as a homecoming for Beyoncé, in part because of the impact Philly had on the tour, to its aesthetic, and the depth of fan relationships to the singer." Read more. The Voice of Philadelphia hosts Beyoncé's Renaissance Tour. Kevin Jay-Z Prodigy tells us what it was like working with the Queen. Yasmine Hamu, 26, from Roxborough, opens up about her connection to Beyoncé in sensual detail. "She grew up listening in the car with her on the way home from school, B-Day grandfather, at Temple University. She recalls snuggling in with all the other black girls on her floor, to throwing a lemonade watch party." The implied dress code for the concert could be described as cowgirl in the club, which is broadly anchored in the genre of the Yeehaw agenda, or reclamation of black influence in Western clothing. In other words, think metallic cowboy boots, sequined cowboy hats, and pink fringe jackets. It's like there's a rodeo at Woody's. Read more. This Philly creator made Beyoncé's viral disco hat, then came the fakes. Etsy has become a hotbed for her. "I just want to be special," said Jordan Manson, 22, a recent Temple grad, who almost went so far as to buy a silver Telfer bag on Klarna, especially for the concert. Manson has been checking the Philoqueen's Facebook group for last-minute outfit inspiration, but she is planning to close a lot of leather rocking out and bathing in body glitter to complement her look. Hamu also drew